Thank you. Elizabeth Fane, age 11. We've all felt a change in our lives at least once, right? Maybe it's just a new skirt on sale. Or maybe it's a new life? After my parents died, my brother and mother and I moved to the middle of nowhere, where it seems like only savages live. Ugh. Every day seems darker and darker. The city itself seems to push us away, evoking only negative emotions. It's amazing how suddenly life can turn around, changing forever. school. It's a funny place, isn't it? It's a place where you can develop your knowledge. Where you can assert yourself at the expense of peers who, while immature, see the world differently. But am I not the same? Fortunately, my man has long since left them behind, giving me a distinct advantage. It was like that in my hometown. But now that I'm in this hellhole, my brother and I are outcasts. We're literally hated by everyone. From home to school, bullying. From school to home. Witch, Satan's granddaughter, freak! This is the worst I hear ever. Witch, Satan's granddaughter, freak! This is the worst. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.